Don't be shy. Good morning and welcome back. You're with Phoenna, level 53 hunter, continuing on our speed leveling journey. And we are in the Unguru crater, which is known as the Unguru grind, because we just have to kill so many things. Sure, how many we have to kill of these slimes. Anyway, we'll just kill a few when we see them. Muculent ooze. Very good. And we have to kill young Dimetrodons. Need webbed scales and bones from these guys. We need to kill these lashes as well. Crate of food stuff as well. We need to pick that up over here. Poor kitty got a disease. Thresher, we don't need those. Kill that muculent ooze. Just want to make sure this ooze doesn't clone itself. Nice. So here's a box of food stuff we need. Just move some arrows around like that. Need two more of these guys. Give Kitty some healing. Just looking around for a dinosaur. I don't want to get stomped on by a dinosaur. Take this guy out. We need some blue and some green power crystals as well. Hey, that's enough of those. Where are we? We need to sort of head through that way a little bit. little bit more this way. Not so much these guys yet. It's the flowers we need. These guys here. The, what are they called? Blood petal flares. So there should be some more flares over here, hopefully, fingers crossed. There's a Lasha flare. They all look the same to me, truth be told. Take this blue crystal. It's great. Go, trying to avoid the fight there. Ooh. Can't use those, unfortunately. Let's get that pterodax. For a moment, just want to see if we can find one of those flares. Sort of hard to find. Lasher, Thresher, Thresher, Thresher. Lasher. A bit further south. Flare, there's one. here. Kitty just went up a level. Way do we go? That way. So we need these guys' scales and their bones as well. Ravasaur. These guys use poison. And there's loads of them. Junk in my bag. Oh, they're immune to poison. That's great. Never knew that. Some green crystals. I'll take those. looks like we're going to be fighting two. His health got a bit low there. There we go. Good work, Kitty. I'll just clean out some junk from the bag. Continue on down this way. We're making our way down to this guy here to hand in the quests. This is for the quest Bone-Bladed Weapons. Oops. Didn't see that coming. Give Kitty some heals. Making sure I'm heading in the right direction still. Seem to be. Actually, I might go around this way. Just want to see if there's a crystal hidden around the side somewhere. There is, but it's not one I need. Or trainer. Okay, I've got all the crystals I need. That's pretty good. Let's hand in these quests. There's the apes. The mighty Ucha. Take that, and the Fair of Langkawi. Okay, we'll continue on. There, we need the pheromone glands. Pheromone, am I saying it right? Okay. I think there's a trick to this. I think you kill around the eggs here, and then a particular type of raptor comes running in. I think. That's how it works. She comes, the Lakawi mate, and they drop the pheromone gland. Well, in theory, there we go. Let's head this way. Looking for raptor eggs on the ground. I seem to remember there were some up here. Somewhere, can't see them. Just there. Here she comes. So we need one more pheromone gland. to hand that in now. Tor Pathfinder, using the contents of Tor's pouch, summon Larkoi and defeat him. Do I do that now? Let's have a look. No. Do not. We're going to head around and do alien ecology here, I think. No, not there. Oh, where do we get alien ecology from? I don't think I got that quest. Let's have a look. Oh, I do have it. Hive wall sample. Got it. Okay. It is there, just a bit hidden in my quest log. Now I've got a talent point to spend because I've gone up. Shot. I think I might go for that. Do I want to take that? Why not? Oops. Okay, guess we're having a fight. Got a new spell here called Aimed Shot. So I might try and avoid conflict just to get around to the hive if I can. Whoops. Looks like we're gonna get into another fight. Using aimed shot correctly. Try to dodge all these little raptors here. need to kill some of these guys. Oh great, they call for help. Well, there's no help. That's good. This way. Yikes. Gorishi Reaver, doing a fair bit of damage to Kitty. Oh, it's coming at me. I will fake dead. That's better. Maybe I was doing too much damage. Give Kitty some raptor flesh. So we're going to head into the nest itself. One of my least favorite things to do. Might call for a friend in a second. Hopefully not. He's got nasty poison, which increases his damage. No wonder he's losing health so fast. This guy uses acid as well to reduce armor. Tunnel acid. Creatures to kill to get in here. We still need to get a scent gland as well. Somehow. Actually, I can put some arrows in there. Oh, looks like I've got none. My little vial that I need. Is that it? Perfect. Done. Got my sample, but I don't have my scent gland yet. So let's come out of this place. Take some Nogginfogger. My favorite word ever. Who's that? Simone the Inconspicuous. And precious. I wonder if I can talk to her. What a wonderful day. Cool. That's quite funny. She doesn't help out in my fight. Fighting two at once should be fine. As long as Skinny doesn't die, that's the main thing. Some licks there. Give Kitty some healing love. Let's go after this guy here. Still need the Gorishi scent gland, which we're not finding. Doesn't drop very easily, it seems. To work our way that way. Looking at the time, it's probably a good idea to start wrapping up this session. Might go and deposit myself somewhere safe, out of the way. throwing in a few more of these bones and scales if I can. Whoops. Start with the aimed shot. Myself near that tree. Just take out a couple more of these Dimetrodons. Some flesh. What do we need? A couple more bones. Coming at me. A bit precarious here. Haven't got much mana for healing up Kitty. Looks like this is a race to the death, because I really haven't got any more mana to spare. Should be just okay. Ooh, that was a bit close for comfort. Okay. Probably better sit down and get some mana before my next fight. Still need a lot of those. Still quite a few things to collect. How are we doing for arrows? Doing okay. For the night. That's the question. Maybe just here. I don't think it really matters particularly. no place is better or worse. We'll come back up here. We'll just log out by this tree, right, this gap here. Alright, thank you again for joining me on this leveling journey. Please feel free to like and subscribe and join me again soon for another session of speed leveling. Bye for now.